action time on the left for Paulson versus an 878 for Trevor on the right. Trevor looking to get down into the 31s, and Paulson probably looking for the 27s over on the left-hand side.
Here comes Paulson, it's going to be 28305 is about 2 tenths of a second improvement from Paulson, 28305 on a 663 line, relay on the right, 32998, that's clean but no help for Trevor on the right. For Paulson, Paulson picks up almost a couple of tenths, 28305 for James. Meanwhile, a 709 line, this is Jason now, if you were trying to say earlier in the 240SX. Jason looking to get farther down, 27 over on the left.